slightly less laggy. I just saw this. Thanks for the follow. Whenever you see this. I hope this is less laggy. I'll just do the stream elements or the Twitch Studio alerts. Can I do sound alerts still? Nope. Okay, when I have OBS, let's have those alerts back up. Circle of testing. Let's see. Dang, that's much smoother. It's running a lot smoother. So it is OBS. It's too powerful, I guess. So I'll make my alerts back to Twitch Studio. Figure out emotes later. Why would you bring me in here? There's nothing there. Here, I'll follow you. Oh gosh. I need a hammer. This will work if I hide against orange walls, it'll hide me. Hey friend. Going in. What do these mean? A door? Oh, but don't fall. Okay, good. Why is it freezing for a second? It was running so well. course his mouth is done. Or almost done. Hey, what are you guys doing over here? Orange party. Autobots roll out. Oh, what's up there? Like skipping now. Can't show anything here. You better not come up here. Yoo-hoo. Keeps my paintbrushes. I don't remember where red was. studio's starting to lag. That's another reason why I didn't stream for a while, because this laptop can't run a single video game. Gosh, that's not the time. So I might remember where to go. Oh, here we are. It's like right around here. Thank you. door near here. Or am I thinking of Cheese Escape? I think I am. Water break. How old is that thing? There's a green ball. What? You. Oh. This door. Oh, it's right there. Let me in. Get low. Is this? Oh, Christmas. I was about to say, is this Chinese? Nope. It's Christmas. He looked like a Christmas ornament, so it's fitting. First person of help. My eye itches. Fun sound. Ugh, I'm so sweaty. Think it is. dumb. They updated it. Okay. That was kind of short. Oh yeah. I think we got this one before.
Stop posting about baller. I've seen it. My friends on TikTok send me baller.
Don't buy everything again. Yep. Damn it. Why is it all dark? Oh, Huggy Wuggy. That was not funny at all.
Pizza!
I'm gonna go to 4 a.m. You know, I probably shouldn't, but oh well. It's gonna be so. I said it once before, but if this game ever like starts dying heavily, and it's still accessible, like, world's chat and active worlds, there's like a very little to no player base anymore. Damn it, I forgot. That's a thing. Seeing all the empty games with weird pictures and stuff like that, and like old memes. There's just gonna be no one in the game except people covering just dead games. that work? I just like seeing all these dead games. Yeah, those old world strip games I'm still wanting to play. World's Active Games, World's Chat Japan, Second Life, all those games. I have a small Wipeout? They can still play it. Roblox ever starts by just like a you can literally saw me jump over that. I literally jumped over that. That Garden of Bandan game we played, a whole bunch of other games, it'll just be random people just standing like this, staring at the wall, like AFK. That'd be like in droves, just random players standing, doing nothing. Which kinda happens in these worlds type games that I've seen.
Hey, what time is it?
It's muffin time!
Actually, it's 12:30.
Somebody kill him! It's muffin time!
Actually, it's 12:30.
Somebody kill him!
Now, a cow pretending to be a man. Alan, are you a cow?
I doubt we'll want to swagger. Be a dumb game. At least in the next like 10 or so years, with the new generation of kids growing up and getting interested in Roblox. All the people right now watching all these YouTubers play.
I'm a creeper,
their favorite
my
YouTubers
play like Al-Qaeda. I'm not a creature.
On or like a small amount, maybe one other person. I guess that's with any game, because Gary's one was like that, just certain mid-game maps that nobody still play on. So yeah, there's that. Just playing these different games and seeing different things reminds me of those old worlds games. So yeah. Not to mention the wacky avatars you can make. Just like those old worlds games. There's a connection here. I have a feeling. Stuff like this, just exploring around empty levels, having no one in them except you. Kind of creepy, to think about. Cults and like private games, because you can make your Roblox game private. Or there's also games where in a certain country you can't play it. Mixing. interesting, but also sad and creepy. I think about those old games. I guess Minecraft is kind of like that. There's a little small. There's any game where you can create zero levels or rooms or whatever. Found out he was right in health every time. Why would ever be so bad? Found the only one in here. It's just like what I was talking about. It's all about whatever this creator came up with. That's so perfect. I was just talking about that exact thing, and it happens. But I had my fair share of games that I was in, but no one else was, like that Rugrats obby. Oh, this one again. GTA. Big smoke. Stop thinking about too much. I'm kind of creeping myself out. I was talking about that. Because you never know. One day I could join a dead Roblox game. And we have like people standing in a pentagram formation or something. Saying random chats. Racing against somebody. Sorry to wait. If they have the same list, hopefully this game you'll hear me talk this time. But provide my commentary over those Sorry to wait videos. But without an hour and a half thought, I can hear it all. say anything, but I promise I was talking. But for this next game, I will talk. What are you looking at? Probably get to 450. Server 450 and then I'll move on. I'll probably do that game after this I was talking about just now. And then maybe an obby. I haven't played an obby in a while. Wow. Seems like an obby right now though. Printed like 1987 Chevy Silverado for my friend. I did not know that, like the square supports. Something like that. That was a nightmare trying to take them out on the truck. And with like the slots where the tires go. That's a nightmare. There's still a lot of support pieces on there I couldn't get off. And the wheels came separate. Okay, had no super glue. So we ran out of super glue because it dried up. But I tried wood glue. Yeah, stuff like this. As it makes it creepier because there's no one on. For someone who doesn't know what to expect, something like that creep them out. Like the added creepiness of being by yourself. Are you? Yeah, that sound does not help. Yeah, and this is interesting. Do stop that. I wonder where all the Robux go to devs who make these dead games. I'm assuming it still goes to their accounts when you buy stuff in their games. What happened? They like kept the game up and left. I guess it just stays in their account. Oh, wait. Ow. I remember that hitting me last time. If it's an even number, I'll go to the last even number. So 42. Are you serious? That's, again, that's what I'm talking about. It's so creepy. There's just there is someone out here. Oh, I gotta see how it's gonna get right. I'm just standing somewhere AFK. Jump scare. That's like, how do you play time? Which I gotta also get chapter 2. Why'd you do it 4 fucking times? The sound activated before the image. It was loud as hell. Oh gosh. Alright, where's this dude? Let's see if I'm right. Cancel. I am not moving. Dead games, like, they're supposed to look like players or creators. They're not the actual thing. Where is this dude? I was right yet again. Some random player, AFK, staring at whatever their camera's looking at. It's doing nothing. Probably gonna do this for a long time. It's like these other Worlds games. It's like scripted. How perfect the timing is when I talk about these things. It actually happens. This is interesting. It looks like a guest skin or whatever. Or not the guests, because the guests aren't a thing anymore. The free items, skin. Did it turn back time? Why is this guy like that? What should we say? Just like these games, you try to talk to the people, and 9 times out of 10, they won't say nothing because they're AFK. I did not click that. Alright, next game. Maybe Us Our Toys is still up, but it's just under a different name.
All right, kids, we've arrived. Ready to see Mouse. First, we're going to have lunch, and we'll be on our way.
Same fucking voice actor. Unless it's made by someone else, but they just got his voice in there. That's the Us Our Toys, dude. Picnic. Our toys. actually, maybe this is our premium. Just keep buying respawns. I don't know. Three. See, this person sells us like toys. Maybe he just changed the name. Ooh, tentacles. Creations. Radiant Residents. Ricky Rat. Oh, so see Sue. That's our toys, I'm guessing. I don't know. I was back to the Roblox being a dead Roblox games. Fucking Roblox myths. Just the idea of that. That's also creepy. Some of those could be real. Like the myth games, myth people, myth accounts. Also kind of freaky to think about. This looks fun. Also like horror obvious, you're the only person on. So creepy. Hospital. Most famous place for the doctor. A little. I'm gonna get chased. Okay. I think. I guess I just have to find the key. Okay. Entrance. Doctors, do you want to exit? It's not time to lag. Too tall. for this? Okay, I feel... Oh, I'm so pissed. I'm not about to... Change my height. Restart. So sweaty, itchy. I was about to say, it's also rare occurrence I discovered. I'm gonna play a couple oddies, and there'll be like these people, they're kind of like the AFK like people, but they'll keep running off the edge or into the obstacle and keep killing themselves over and over and nonstop in a loop. Maybe it's because they're just bored. Kind of a little creepy as well. Just keep dying on purpose. I always take the same, run and jump the same exact direction. All sorts of creepy discussions. What a perfect. Oh my gosh. Great first. On time. Talking about creepy Roblox stuff. Press that and then how do I do that? It won't click. Facing them? I did not see that. I thought it'd be like that one game where the zombies kill me at a million decibels into my ear. To get through. Don't do this, please. I can't. I don't want to start the whole thing. on this first. They walk around. Thank you. see that. I did not touch that at all. Better not corrupt the VOD.